Hoping I can't wake this horror that I'm facing.